The call, seven investigators uncovering yet another vehicle recall. And the problem is drivers can't seem to get this one resolved. It involves Toyota RAV4s, and we're finding the necessary fix is often not available. And Kelly, this recall has been in place for 9 months.
That's exactly right. And Toyota dealers telling us the problem is a nationwide backlog, leaving potentially dangerous cars on the road.
I think my vehicle's been recalled.
Call 7 investigators undercover at a Colorado Toyota dealer looking for a critical repair for a 2010 RAV4.
You guys had a lot of these recently? I feel like every time I turn on the news, it's just recall after recall.
In September 2013, 9 months ago, Toyota notified more than 700,000 RAV4 owners across the country about a faulty rear suspension arm. The company says, left unfixed, it could result in loss of vehicle control and a crash. When we stopped by for the fix,
they've been on back order, and then we think we're going to get them, you know, in 2 weeks, because Toyota will tell us 2 weeks, and then we don't get them. So it's not just our store, it's all the Toyota stores.
We checked with 6 Denver area dealerships. Most didn't have the parts. Some told us we would wait 6 months, and again called it a national problem.
They just keep pushing it back and pushing it back. We don't know why. It's very bizarre.
That dealership we visited ended up finding the part we were looking for, but it looks like most drivers will have to wait.